This afternoon, a chance encounter at a Taylor's gas station is reminding people to see the other side. A Greenville County woman says she saw a deputy and knew immediately she had three words for him. Fox Carolina's Grace Runkle tells us what she said.
Chante Day Velez knew she had something to say as soon as she parked next to a Greenville County Sheriff's deputy at a gas station. They caught eyes.
He dropped his head when he did, and I didn't like the way it made me feel.
Inside, they ended up in line together.
He turned around, he never looked at me, and I just said, "Excuse me, sir," and his face was, you know, like kind of guarded.
But that changed when she said,
"But I see you and I understand both sides of this," and immediately it was just this huge smile, and it was just really warm and genuine and soft. I'm biracial, and I've experienced racism on both sides of this.
As she says, her family is made up of a lot of different colors.
I want you to see my color, and I want you to see me for who I am. And I saw him as a white officer, but I saw him as an officer who, you know, is going through a lot.
Day Velez is an Army veteran and fought in a war that wasn't always supported.
I know what it feels like to have to wear a uniform and be judged because of it.
When the deputy said thank you, Day Velez was emotional.
He's heard a lot of bad stuff, and I'm sure has seen worse.
Day Velez posted about her experience on Facebook. The post has more than 2,000 shares, including one from the Greenville County Sheriff's Office. The lesson, she says, words matter.
People on the other side, they're willing to listen and they're willing to make a change. It's about the words you choose and the way that you say them.
Reporting in Taylor's, Grace Runkle, Fox Carolina News.
A very cool story. Thank you, Grace.